Hello friends, I'm Prem Kumar. Welcome to Retro Hindi Musical Musings, which is focused on vintage Hindi songs and anecdotes. So we find ourselves in a butterfly garden, and the duet unfolding is Shokiyon Mein Ghola Jaye from the film Prem Pujari, music of S.D. Burman, and a film that had Devanand and Vaida Rehman. Pakistan went to war with India in 1965, and that conflict became the subject of Devanand's first directorial venture film, Prem Pujari. Devanand pulled out all stops to promote his directorial debut and brought in HMV to pitch in for marketing. A one-page ad was released showing Dev dressed as a soldier, which was to be his film getup. An unusual response to this ad. The ad was for publicity, but it drew an unexpected response. Poet Neeraj saw the ad in a magazine and recalled the meeting that he had with Devanand in 1956 at a mushaira. Dev was then so impressed with his poetry that he gave a promise to take him as a lyricist whenever he wanted. Neeraj, who was a teacher then, wrote to Devanand, recalling their meeting and expressing his desire to write songs. Immediately, Devanand called him over to Bombay. And then happened the lyrical meet with the hero. Neeraj met Devanand and offered one of his poems, which was a take on life. Chandni Mein Ghola Jaye was changed to Shokiyon Mein Ghola Jaye, and the song lines were amended to suit the requirement of the situation. Whether the lyrics was a take on life or not is debatable, but it was a melody of a lifetime based on Rajasthani folk music. Let's enjoy the video clip.
शोकियों में खोला जाए फूलों का शबाब उसमें फिर मिलाई जाए थोड़ी सी शराब होगा यूं नशा जो तैयार वो प्यार है शोकियों में खोला जाए फूलों का शबाब
शबनम है हंसता हुआ बचपन वो बहका हुआ मौसम है छेड़ो तो एक शोला है छूलो तो बस शबनम है
And that's how the hero, lyricist, and the composer got together for a gorgeous song. Like and subscribe to this channel and await more such narratives. That's all for now. Thank you for watching. Wishing you all melodious times.